Shopkeeper was shot dead outside his shop in Bhatinda by two unidentified persons on Saturday evening. Harjinder Singh Johal was sitting outside his shop when the duo came on a motorbike and fired at him. The police said an investigation has been launched and they are scanning the CCTV footage of nearby areas to trace the accused.